make sure you spray the pan or butter the pan. Spray these. And it is hard to keep hollandaise warm, keep it from breaking, keep it safe since it's raw eggs. So I thought, perfect. I love to do sauces that are cream-based sauce that start with usually onions or shallots because you can develop so much flavor that way. So that's how this dish came about. I did a caramelized shallot and poblano cream sauce and then served it on, instead of potato pancakes, I just shredded sweet potatoes. So it had a little bit of that spice from the pepper and sweet from the potato pancake, and then the creaminess of the sauce, it was everybody's favorite, so.
It does not have to be a perfectly fine dice. That's not what my cooking's about. It's really, it's not necessarily rustic, but it doesn't have to be perfect.
And the idea is that you leave the center part intact, which is where all the spice comes from. You could actually use a big ice cream scooper to portion it out onto a big cutting board or something, and then just use a spatula to lift it and put it in. The maple syrup does not change the texture. So you really can vary the ingredients. I like golden raisins. I think they're a little bit more plump than the regular brown raisins. And I put cranberries. So this is the dry mixture. So this was a granola, and actually this you can freeze. I would vacuum seal it in, you know what, I had a food saver. So I did turn it down a little bit. I'm upstairs. You know how you can smell certain things burning? Sugar burning is not a good smell. I ran downstairs, it was smoking. I didn't know what to do with it. You know, you can't, I don't want to put it in the sink. I ran outside with it.